This Tana Talk 4, right? So, I mean, I gotta talk about the shit that's on my mind, the shit I'm thinking about. Yo, I feed my team when I'm bringing in work, cause that's how leadership work. And I don't trust a fiend lest his fingertips burnt. And I don't want no credit for careers that I co-created. The deals I negotiated, drug dealers I associate with. Nah, cause seven figures what I had to be. Rapper turned down a contract for me. Now would he make a year? It's what I stack a week. You brag about your whip, but how? That's a lease. Spent your down payment at Mr. Chow's on a Tuesday. Now that's a feast. Let's eat. 5 bands the cops got in Houston. After that shooting, they tried to get me to come pick out of a lineup, but I was useless. In the hospital bed, shot them questions they asked, I was clueless. This position that I got as a gangster, I won't abuse it. Nah. The politicians in my city can't believe I got this off music. It's fucked up, that's how y'all view it. Like I'm still dropping off units. They say West is the brains, and Benny is the star. Conway, the silliest with the bars. Well, I couldn't agree more. Cause I'm on primetime TV, fresh off tour in Dior. And what that deal was for, my shit was 10 times more. And that's no disrespect at all. Shit, Conway taught me, made me a boss. And these West on words, this how he planned it, this what he saw. That's how he knew not to do that. They both rich, and I am too, so shit, that advice wasn't wrong. The butcher.